Cells begin by growing, which is interphase, followed by prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. As you can see, in a normal cell, S phase is much longer for DNA to replicate.
This is an example of a cancerous cell.
The change from normal cells to cancerous cells is that we put less time for the synthesis phase so that there wouldn't be enough time for DNA replication and would cause problems.
Mitosis by Sydney, Dre, Kinsey, and Tiana. Thank you.